How you feeling today, brother?
Can't hang to my ding-a-lang. What's going on, guys? Welcome to week two, day two of the Bracket Smasher program. I'm pretty fired up for today. This is our last variation of max effort upper body work. So you'll see that last week we did a squat movement, we did a horizontal pressing or a bench movement, and then this week we did a deadlift movement, and now we're going to be pressing overhead. And what we're going to be doing today is the standing barbell pin press, which is an amazing exercise for building up shoulder strength, tricep strength, increasing force production through the vertical plane, which is very important for jiu-jitsu and wrestling, as well as trunk and upper back stability. So we'll be working that as our max effort movement, and then we're gonna be using the squat movement again for our dynamic effort work. We have a pretty big crew that's coming in this morning. It's Thanksgiving, tomorrow's Thanksgiving, so we have some OGs that are coming in that have are visiting from college, so that's gonna be fun to train with them. And it's my dad's birthday today, so drop in the comments, happy birthday, Bill. That's my default. His legal name is William, but his everyone just calls him Bill. So say happy birthday, Bill, and wish my dad a happy happy birthday. We got some conditioning to close things off for today's training session. We'll catch you guys after the workout.
How are you feeling this morning, Kev?
Feeling alive and kicking, baby.
Alive and kicking.
Separation CC, baby.
Woo! Let's go on, let's get it.
Yeah, yep. Up. Hit through, good. Yes, sir. Let's go, Joe Bun.
Yep. Out of one. Wait, correct that. Yep, that boy threw one.
Yes, sir, go.
I'm a 10-year white belt.
Yep!
Technical thing. Like, have you seen those strongman dudes when they do the lock press, they like lean back and press?
Yeah.
That's a whole technique. And for you, it's less of a technique because you don't need to do it on something like this. It's a compensation because you lack the overhead mobility to get your arms all the way through. So I'd rather see how much weight you can do with perfect technique as opposed to getting 10 more pounds of arching and overextending like this.
Yep.
Yep.
There you go.
Keep it up.
Good
deal. Yep.
Woo. Yes, sir.
You ready to get out there today, Abdullah? You ready for the lead?
Yes, sir.
Yep.
Out of four.
Rabbit over here.
Yeah, man.
You got some hops on this frog.
You're humping.
I see that.
Oh, that would be clean, huh?
Thank you.
stop working out and start training. Earn your Thanksgiving meal tomorrow. The only thing you deserve is what you earn.